Okay, so the gate wand is buried over here. As you can see, there's nothing metal anywhere near it. Go up this way. It's currently disconnected from the gate. So the gate's right here. Just gonna open it with my opener just to show that it's opening and closing correctly. That's with the gate wand disconnected. It was working fine for about a year. I'm gonna go and open it up now.